Hi guys, so today we'll be reviewing Heroes League. This was not recorded by me, it's from the opponent's side versus my team. So here is the video, it's just a overview on it. Nympha, he had Nympha and he had Batpearl. He did the he sacked here he sacked Nympha to get the Centaur Metal Shield. I think this is a mistake here from his part. I would say he panic clicked into Rin unless he was trying to do the Rin. Like, I don't understand this play right here, actually. Wow, but he did the bug, the Rin bug, and killed one of the priests. Nillian went into Anubis, but that was an early Anubis. Now, so Maxi off war mounted him, I think, is what I see. Yeah, I think Maxi off war mounted him. So now he dies to Quitter here, Peaky. So as you'll see right here, how he died over there was because, as you see, look at the HP on the mech. If he could have survived, actually, if he clicked the War Mount skill right here. But I guess he believed in the running more than because the Frost War Mount skill gives you invulnerability. I think they lose here because he will die and he has no War Mount pearl, I mean no pearls in general after this. And right here on my own character, I waited out Shadow Kill's delay death, and then I killed Nillian, and it was a win for us. Okay, so now we go for the next match. This was recorded by Kitty. They're all very close games. So, this game was actually the game I think I misplayed really hard. Okay, so Kitty is just dead. But Quitter suicided on Kitty, like just now, like right here. Yeah. So it's like a mess of delay deaths right here. So it's just struggler alive. I don't know what I was doing. And so you'll see what happens. It's not very good gameplay right here from my part. So it's a me versus Melandra 1v1 in the end, pretty much. And I went into Dexter. Lyndra is like, I demounted him with Dexter, but this is the troll part. I went in to fight with Thunder Sniper and I got clapped up. Like that was so fraudulent. Look, instead of retreating to top, I went to do the most clown play you will ever see. The engagement with Thunder Sniper kind of a suicidal move, because Thunder Sniper is actually not a good transform. I just use it for tenacity, and well, that was a loss. Okay, next video. The quality is really not that great, so. Okay. Well, I think Quitter suicided again. I suicided. I think. Oh wait, no, I didn't. Nobody suicided. Okay, well, Maxi is dead here. Who was dead there? Shadowkill was dead. Maxi is alive. That means Struggler is probably in Anubis. Died to Shadowkill Garuda. Game on this one was probably not that, this one was not that close. The rest of them was really close. Okay, well, this one Maxi was last one standing here. Minari's dead. This one was actually really bad for me because I walked right into Bloom. It's hard to see, but as you see right here, I walked right into Bloom. The video quality is pretty poor, so. Yeah. Melandra's actually dead. And then they all resurrected. And yeah, it was a good game, so. There's not much to complain about. I would say they should be able to win next season. Maybe, probably. I did get a bit stronger after Heroes League, so we'll see next season. But yeah, good game. Well played to both sides. Hope to see you guys next time. Have a nice day.